Mobile scaffold towers must be on firm, level ground. Do not stand it on blocks or planks, as these could shift. Once in place, wind down the jacks to lift the tower off its wheels so it cannot move. Make sure it is level. Some designs of tower have wheel brakes instead. Fit the outriggers so the tower cannot topple over. If this is not possible, tie the tower to a rigid structure. Access to the work platform should be by ladder or by climbing up the side of the tower, if the frames are designed for this. You should never climb up the outside, as this risks toppling the tower. Tools and materials should be hoisted or passed up to you. Do not try to carry them up the ladder. Once on the work platform, close the hatch. Keep the platform tidy as you work. Do not try to extend the height of the tower by standing on a box or stepladder. Check the safe working load of the platform so you do not overload it. Do not move the tower with anyone on the work platform. Do not work on the tower in high winds.